Hello, Kaji, Argonian, and everything in between. Welcome to Neighbor Terror Plays. Today, you will be watching the Skyrim Adventures of Bob, where we will be following a great, great hero on his journey to become the Dragonborn. So, I hope you enjoy his magical adventure. If at any point you like this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I hope you enjoy Skyrim Adventures with Bob. Okay, Lydia, let's go over to that place and we'll get ourselves situated with this new power. And oh man, oh wait, well, hold on a second, actually. Wait, how far away is this place again? Uh-huh. And the other place is right there. Okay, we're gonna fast travel. Let's play. Okay, run. Yes, let's do this. Okay, so we gotta go up here, talk to the Greybeards again. Me and them are like champs. I left them about 5 years ago to be cooler than them. So, what the heck is this place? This is pretty sexy. Whoa. That is just beautiful. Where the heck am I? I'm gonna go. Whoever lives here. Whoever lives here is some pretty good stuff, I gotta say, man. So I gotta go all the way up there. Let's go. Climb up this mountain. Ah, come on. Oh man. So cool. Let's go. I think it's right around this corner, I'm pretty sure, if I remember the journey. That's a tiger. That's a tiger. What?
Your thoughts on all this?
I'm a true Nord. Simple as that.
What? Tiger over there.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Storm.
Fine, just run. Book it. Hopefully it doesn't chase us. Run. Why do I feel like it's right behind me? Keep on running. Hello, Fox. We gotta run. Oh, crap. We gotta run even faster. There was a troll in that cave. Town, help us. There are things trying to kill us. Please, Town. It'd be great if you could help. Excuse me. Quick. Hey, yeah, Ishgard, yeah. There's a big old troll chasing me. It's gone. Yeah, that's right, you run. Loser. Aw, you didn't drink your milk. You're not gonna have strong bones. Ooh. Yeah, there you go. Man. Whew, hold on, let me stretch. That was a long run. Okay. Well, let's go do the, let's go get up there.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Klimek?
No, I'm not.
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar.
7,000 steps. Let's. Excuse me. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, 219, 220, 230, 240, 250, 3001, 3002, 3003, 3004, 3005, 5467, 5468, 5469, 5,152, 6,953, 6,954, 6,955, 6,956, 6,957, 6,958, 6,959, 6,060, 6,961, 6,962, 6,963, 6,964. Wait up. Wait a second. Where's the 50 other steps? What? It must be these steps too included. I'll have to take their word for it. Man, I guess I counted all that for no reason. Crap. Well, I'm just gonna take this stuff because I know they aren't gonna use it. They're in their time where they don't eat anything. They're like, no, food is bad for the body, so. Let's pop them up the door and see if they remember me. Okay. Should I come in humble or should I come in like I'm a champ? I should do the way I always came in. Hey guys, did you miss me? Hey, did you miss me?
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age.
Yeah. See, you don't remember me? Oh, I see how it is. You're just trying to forget about me. Okay. I'm answering your summons.
We will see if you truly have a gift.
Oh.
Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
What, taste my voice? Well, okay. Shouts.
Shout at us.
Look at those pots that I just knocked over.
Welcome.
I bent this one. Yeah.
I am Master Arngeir.
Now you welcome me.
I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn. Why have you come here?
I'm answering your summons.
We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny.
Mm-hmm. What is
that
my
is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm already going.
You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift.
Hey, don't look at me
but
like that.
Do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you?
Okay, look, that only happened one night, okay?
Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons.
Mm-hmm.
Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power.
Yes.
All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger.
Master
Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force.
Wait, hold on.
Ro means balance in the dragon tongue.
Mm-hmm.
Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply.
Hold on a second. Good job. What the heck? Okay. Good job. Look, how are you guys able to shout if the Dragonborn can only shout, right? Right? So, you're not Dragonborn. You're a bunch of old guys. Leave this to me. I got this.
You truly do have the gift. But learning a word of power is
only the first
thing. What? Constant practice in order to use it in a shout.
Ah.
Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts.
You're not
as
moving
dragon
your mouth.
Born, you can absorb a slain dragon's life
you'll look
force
the same,
and
okay.
knowledge directly. As part of your initiation.
What?
Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
Ooh, what targets? Ooh. Are you gonna, like, throw stuff
Yeek
in front of
ah!
No.
Force! No!
Here we go. I'm gonna just keep on doing it to this one guy, actually.
Well done. Again.
This Bori. I don't like the way he's looking at
me.
You better back up, Bori. I'm watching you. I don't like the look you're giving me. Okay, that so should have affected this guy. I don't know what kind of stuff he's on, but I want it if it means that I cannot hit them. Hey, no, get back in your corner.
Let's go!
Get back in your corner. Okay, more targets. I see how it is. Bori. Okay. Hey. I couldn't shout. What is this? Yeah, use your yeekabada, and I'll go. Look at that, and then I'm just gonna bully this guy afterwards. Okay, guys. Okay. Come on.
Learn quickly. Once more.
Yeah, one more. Come on. Hit me. And I get all three of them.
Fusco!
Dang it, no, just Bori.
Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show
yes.
great promise, Dragonborn.
Do you care that I'm bullying that one guy? No? Okay.
We will perform your next trial in the courtyard.
Yes.
Follow Master Bori.
Oh, Bori. Oh, boo. He doesn't know what he's doing. He's a noob. He just got here. Or didn't you just get here? Shut up, Lydia. Shut up. You shouldn't even be in here. This is a place for only monks and me. Monks and me. Oh, hey, look. I remember that place when I was here. Yeah. If you go through there, you die. Just saying. You die. Hey, I'm calling, jeez. Stop complaining.
You now see how you learn a completely new shout.
Uh-huh.
Master Bori will teach you Wulf, which means whirlwind.
Lydia, get off of the ancient words. You're gonna smudge it.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thing.
You sure? I kind of just look at it and then it's like,
approach Master Borgia and he will gift you his pound of wool.
Whoa. Get ready.
Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint.
Are you sure?
Then it will be your turn.
I can do this. I've done this before, guys. Like...
Master Bori.
X.
Wolf.
Whoa.
Now
it's your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate.
Mm-hmm.
Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Okay, I got this. Go. Hey, he had more words than me for his sprint. I want some more words. Can I have more words?
Your quick mastery of a new thume is astonishing.
Yeah.
I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself?
I didn't know how I did it. Just happens.
You were given this gift by the gods for a reason. It is up to you to determine how best to use it. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jörgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostangrav. Remain true to the way of the voice. You will return.
Okay, so...
Wind, got you.
Okay.
Come, Dragonborn. Attend to Master Bori.
Well, guys, I'm sorry to break it to you, but, What happens if I jump down there? Okay. Let's start our new adventure, Lydia.
Huh?
Whee!